Demons. Going demons. So many demons I need to go.
Seven fresh opponents. Are you ready?
And of course, I get no demons.
The light dims.
I just
Peace
go with this,
and
because if
be
I don't get a
between
demon,
you.
I'll just take that to protect myself.
Have a good battle, friend.
Token up there? Oh, might have done this. Yeah, the hero part on the
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
The light dims, but we fight.
I'll save these ones for later.
Oh, dude. Interesting.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Take it.
The battle is really raging out there. Keep up the momentum, friend.
Oh.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Why do you call?
Fighting the big boss man.
You're doing great out there.
It's not that much. I'm in level one.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
I decide if I'm gonna keep them or not. So next time it's also a six, so it's also really good. I mean, I go for a tier 3 maybe, but it's pretty nice. That we won.
Satisfied customer.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Hey, let's just do some this. I mean, I gotta try to get the homunculus or the void walker. Or Narazim Overseer. Like, I need to get these to tier 2. I need to go to version. Especially this, the Vulgar Homunculus. This is amazing. Because it just doubles it. So it'll be like a good, what, 10, 14? It'll be amazing. 10, 14. Cool. Cool. Nice. Good. Ah, he won. I can get rid of this and put this out so they're all strong for now. Yeah, yeah, so that. So these have some, like, there's some oomph behind them, and this is good.
You're doing great out there.
I can win this. I win this. Yeah.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
So to tier 3, so I get tier 4.
I can't wait to see this shake out.
I need to get this. That's what I need to get. I can use the buff though. I can use the buff wall on. Since I got this tier, I can remove this and get this. Yeah, if I want. Yeah, cause next turn it'll be 7 and yeah, 7. So I can go buff straight to 4 and then go from there. I have enough damage to kill me. keep it in my hand for now. There's one, and that game 4-4 is great. So, yeah, this would turn into a 2018 if I can, you know, find the last one I need. This I'm probably gonna get rid of because it maybe has 2 attack. If I put this on field, it's weaker than that. So, I mean, for the exchange, it's about to. So,
you're doing great out there.
What you got? This is kind of bad. Big thing. Kill the big thing. Please kill the big thing. Find the big thing killer. I can't do enough damage. Yeah. So that's why I can't do enough damage. Alright. I need to get some stuff on the board because if not, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna burn. Let's see if I can find some stuff. Okay. Oh, there he is. Level up.
That's a great play. I can't wait to see this shakeout. That's what I would have picked.
That.
I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble.
5. Oh, goodness. There we go. Let's get rid of this. Malgadus. Hopefully you're eternal. I don't want to die. So be eternal. Yeah. 0-4. 2 here. 15-12. And that's a 30-24 if I get that. Just so we're clear here. I'm eternal. Hey, what's up, I'm Jiraxxus.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Oh my god. Hopefully I don't die. Hopefully I don't die. Smash. 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 I think I kill him. Did I kill him? 6. No, I've got the 2-1s down there. Close though. I did kill him. What the hell? How? How did I kill him? And he's at 3. No?
Good at this.
I don't know what happened there. My map may be off, but that don't seem correct. Alright. Oh wow, the Rat King has not been hurt, and I'm gonna fight the Rat King. I can't imagine. They've got poison, probably. I bet you they have poison. Because they're the Rat King. Fighting the Rat King! Kind of insane. They're really, everything's really strong. It's just like I have no protection from poison. Like, if he has poison, I am done. Like, poison and divine shield, I am done. There's nothing I can do about that. I'm just hoping he doesn't have that. But, I mean, he hasn't been touched yet, so... I don't know. 30 seconds. It won't be interesting if everyone just clicks, like, ready. But no, that won't make any sense, because, like, if you're clicking through, yeah, they have to put a time limit on it. That's how it's set up. No poison, 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 no divine shield. None of the stuff that can hurt me. Please. Please. I said please. Ah, there's a poison there. Okay. Fine. Great. At least the poison's dead. I think that's easy, man. No, yeah. Yeah. Okay, cool, I win. I beat the Rat King. Knock him down a notch. Yeah. Knock him down. Knock him down a lot, actually. 19. Boom! Big shot. Alright, I could just go up, but I'm gonna find stuff. There it is.
Looks like you can get a triple.
I think that's a trick. I don't think I shouldn't have done that. Oh, never mind. I have the void log right here. It's so strong now. I'm just hoping I don't run into poison. I'm fighting Trade Prince, okay. I don't remember what Trade Prince even had. Wow. How much damage is that? Good lord, that's a lot. That's a lot. 22. Just shut off 22 like nothing. Yeah, we'll just go to
really pulled their weight.
Oh, that's not very useful. Looks like I can just do that with buff. So, let's see what we got. Nope. 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 Let's get that. Wait, that was, damn it, that's what I needed. Crap, I needed another one of these. Shit.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Hey, I'll take him. Take him. His health is like super high or something. I think so. I have no idea. I can't tell by looking at him. But yeah. I'm fighting him. Does he have poison? He did do 12 to the Rat King. So he is pretty strong. I don't know how strong, but he is pretty strong. Maybe just switch that. In case I have a poison. Because I don't know what he has. And if he has a poison, like, I don't want to lose my 24. 8's really good too, but yeah, 24, I don't want to lose. If this dies, and then it makes 3, like, 1, 3, 3 taunts, so. Question is, if you do that, would it make two sixes? Like the two sixes? If you get this? Should probably do that. So yeah, I look right at that and look right past it. I saw it too. I was like, ah, there it is. And I just ran right past it. Let's go. What we got? What we got? Poison. Okay. Oh, no poison. Okay. Didn't make him one, so that's good. No! Not really what I want to see. Just need to get him big. One dead. Should win this. Yeah, I win this because it's just this guy here. Just tanks it all. Oh god, look how long that is! It's alive by one. Wow.
You're good at this. That'll do some damage. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Cool. Alright. Me and the big guy, me and Big Boss Man over here. I don't know what he has either. I don't know if he has poison or not either. Probably back there. Yeah. I have no idea what this guy's got. If I just beat him. I mean, I've got some big, thick demons. Damn, thick demons. Thicker than demons. Except the attack. It's not really that good. Plus this, do 5. Plus this, 6. Plus this 7. It'd be 7. But his health would be way higher than this though, which is kinda really, really useful. Alright. Oh god, I lost. That was How bad that was. Oh god. Am I dead? I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. In third. Got them thick demons though. I should probably switch that out, but it's fine. That was good. I like that one.